Yesterday I made the most annoying skateboard ever by throwing over 60 doorstoppers on top of my skateboard, and now it was time to finally try it out. It looked funny, and sure, I can see how that sound can get annoying, but I really thought those doorstoppers would be able to hold me up. But as you can see, they bent very quickly. I think this was the weirdest board I've made, and doing tricks on this was nearly impossible.